believing that every child has the right to education, shelter, and health care, CapitaLand gives up to 0.5% of its net profits to CapitaLand Hope Foundation every year. In 5 years, 15 CapitaLand Hope schools were built across China, and the number continues to grow.
学校建成以后，因为是我们全国的第一所绿色希望小学，修得非常漂亮，和我们云南的那所学校，完全是天壤之别。所以刚刚进入新的校园，无论是我们的老师还是孩子，特别是很远的孩子，他先看到这样的学校，非常的开心，有也有宿舍可以住，也有食堂可以吃饭。
Tomorrow, the future will be built on what they know. A society truly grows when its people grow. At CapitaLand, when we build buildings, we build people too.
Sing ya like fun. 我叫潘少红，今年11岁，在牟川开大罗莎希望小学读书，读10年级。我每天6点钟起床，我自己刷牙洗脸，吃妈妈做的早饭，就自己步行上学，从我家到学校要走1.5个小时。要走许多山路，要经过玉米田和独木桥，还有树林。虽然我要走许多山路，但是我坚持接上学，我喜欢学校，我要学习。